Well, speaking of 5G, the fourth industrial revolution is expected to both sweep away the remnants of older technologies and create fantastic new ones and, of hopefully, lots of well-paying jobs for the brightest of the brightest. South Korea is introducing unique fields of study to help high school students develop valuable skills and creative minds that will be able to adapt to the kind of jobs that might be needed in the future, but for now, remain outside of the limits of our imagination. Our Soo-young has more.
The students here are training to work in jobs that don't yet exist. Enrolled in a technical high school, they're focusing on biohealth and chemistry, a core sector that the country plans to grow into a $50 billion export market by 2030.
Since I was little, I've wondered why injections and medical treatments have to be painful and inconvenient, so I became determined to develop new medical solutions of my own.
Korean society has long valued academic prestige and conventional career paths. However, with the rapidly changing job market and the technological disturbances brought about by the fourth industrial revolution, alternative measures are needed to nurture valuable skill sets and innovative mindsets.
Students here can earn a certificate in chemical analysis so that they can start work right away instead of going to university.
Our students could work in a wide range of new jobs and roles in biochemistry, from quality control, tackling fine dust or harmful chemicals, as well as the development of new medicine and health solutions.
Another promising sector for future workers is artificial intelligence.
Basically, going forward, a lot of the companies require people with skills like AI, blockchain, cybersecurity, and cloud. And what PTech offers is exactly that education. Plus, what we also offer is for the students to learn about leadership skills, collaboration, problem-solving skills.
This technical school in northern Seoul, earlier this year, became Korea's first AI vocational school based on IBM's PTech curriculum. The students undergo 3 years of high school and 2 years of college education in software development, machine learning, and other AI-related disciplines.
I'd like to work as an educator in AI. The courses are challenging, but I will try hard.
By the time our 52 students graduate, they will have undergone more practical training than they would have at a four-year university, thus well-prepared for the new fields and jobs related to AI that don't even exist today.
The Education Ministry says it aims to boost the number of departments in specialized schools to 500 by 2022 to offer more specific training in breakthrough technologies like drones, fintech, biohealth and driverless cars. But we need a culture change. Observers say children and more crucially their parents must better understand the labor market's demand for practical and applicable skill sets rather than the formality of a four-year college degree. Arirang News.